kids. So today we will make these stick puppets, okay, for narrating Ramayana. So let's start. So for this we will need ice cream stick, sketch of your character. Okay, I have taken Rama as a character. Then fabric ball. If your sketch is on light paper, on thin paper, you will need a base also, and then scissors. Okay, let's start. So first, this is my sketch. I will color it. Okay, so let's do coloring on it. Okay, so I have colored this. Now I will take a cutout of this. Okay, I will cut it out. Okay, and then I will paste it on this base. Okay, so I made the base of it. Okay, now we will paste ice cream stick here. Okay, we will paste here ice cream stick like this. So yes, it is dry now. Okay, this is our puppet, and we can make as many puppets like this. Okay, and we can narrate a story. Thank you.